The boys' basketball state tournament begins on Monday. One team, though, that won't be in it, St. Francis, who fell just inches short from a berth. And with a school shutting down after the year and the announcement yesterday that it would now be all grades instead of just the higher ones, this whole week has been a roller coaster for maybe the best player in Hawaii.
Like a tough night just falling asleep, you know, not able to sleep.
It's been a tumultuous year for St. Francis. But the boys' basketball team was coming off back-to-back state titles in Division II. This year, the Saints' last hoop dreams would be up in Division I.
When we found out it was going D1, you know, our coach told us that it was going to be tough. But if we could do it, you know, it was going to be something special, you know. It was going to be, like, history. And after finding out it was, like, the school was shutting down, that'd be, like, even bigger history just, you know, for the last year. The school's running, winning a D1 championship. Making that our third one, you know, that'd be special.
Kameron Ng was Hawaii's Gatorade Player of the Year in 2018. He led his team to a good season in 19, though he battled an ankle injury for much of it. It came down to a tiebreaker game with Iolani for a trip to state. It was the Saints' last chance, especially emotional for Cameron's brother, Cordell, a junior who can tear it up on the court, too.
It was the last game I was going to play with Cameron, and it was kind of tough because I've been playing with him since I was, like, 4. And it's just hard because I don't know where I'm going to go next year yet. Cameron's the best player in the state, and it's hard to know if you're going to play with a guy as talented as he is.
Cameron is undecided if he'll accept one of many D1 college offers or attend prep school next year. Whoever gets him gets someone with the clutch gene. He scored 20 points in the fourth quarter alone against Iolani to mount a comeback.
But when I hit those 2 threes, I felt locked in, like, trying to do everything I could to win the game.
But in the end, Iolani won by 5. And basketball at St. Francis will never be played again.
Like, how much I love the game of basketball, just like everything, like, for the past 3 years, how much I put into the game, like, just all went through my head at one time, you know. Sad, happy that I got to play with my brothers. So a lot of mixed emotions.